Are you looking for funeral services in Indianapolis? Do you need to find a funeral home to provide arrangements with solemnity and dignity for your loved one? To help you make the right decision, here are a number of things to consider. First, find a funeral service within your local area. You should not get the service of a funeral home that's far from you. Also, ask how far the cemetery is from the funeral home. If it's too far, consider another one. If it's a cremation, ask if there is an in-house crematorium. And if not, how far is the nearest facility? And will they allow any witnessing the cremation if desired? Ask about the size of the funeral home. Is it large enough to accommodate the expected number of guests at the ceremony? Will parking be enough? Another point to consider is how many services will be held at the facility that day. If there are others, then the service for your loved one is time-constrained and might get rushed. Music at the service will definitely uplift it, so ask what arrangements there are for the playing of music and videos. And can the service be recorded on audio or video, if so desired? Ask about reception arrangements. Do they allow food and drink? As you can see, there are many things to consider. So please contact your local funeral home as soon as possible after your loved one has passed. Talk to a funeral director to ensure that the last wishes of the deceased will be honored, that those mourning will be comforted, and that your loved one gets the service they desired and deserve. To help you make the right choice of funeral service, please speak to a funeral director. You will be supported every step of the way. For caring, personalized and professional services for your loved one in your local area, please click or tap here to call.